Fond du Lac County deputies were able to find a missing man. He was lying down in a cornfield. This happened yesterday. Deputies were sent to a home in El Dorado where it was reported that the 72-year-old man walked away from his residence, didn't return home. Deputies started a search with canines. Eventually, Fond du Lac police came in and they used their drones. The man was later found in that cornfield. He was okay and then returned to his family.